is burning low upon my tabletop. The snow is softly falling. The air is still in the silence of my room. I hear your voice softly calling. If I could only have you near to breathe a sigh.
Sounds have become integral parts of our human experience. The music of Tony Rice has been deeply rooted in my heart and soul ever since my first encounter with it, which came in the form of a second generation cassette tape recording of Tony's first album that was given to me by a good friend back in 1975. That's the one on King Bluegrass with the Freeborn Man, the instrumental version of John Hardy, the 9-minute plus exploration of Reuben's train in drop D tuning. Tony's amazing body of work is a must-have collection to anybody interested in acoustic music, supreme musicianship, and superlative production. Tony's expressive vocal abilities and instrumental prowess have been superbly recorded by the eminent sound engineer, Bill Wolf. Bill has engineered the vast majority of Tony's seminal solo projects like Manzanita, Coal on the Shoulder, Church Street Blues, Me and My Guitar, Native American, as well as many other timeless collaborations with other artists like the Norman Blake and Tony Rice Volume 1 and 2, both albums with Peter Rowan, and several projects as a member of the early David Grisman Quintet. I'm therefore very pleased to announce that Tony Rice and Bill Wolf will be making an appearance on a special edition of the As Tony Sees It series. My co-host will be banjoist, music historian, and Bobby Hicks band member, the studious Seth Reinhardt, a Buncombe County, North Carolina native, and the namesake of our weekly live stream, the Reinhardt Archives. Look for updates on my YouTube channel and my Facebook page with regards to the specific date this will be aired.
Walk the soles right off her shoes. I don't know why I love her so. That gal of mine lives down the road. Places I can't remember where or when. And my only boss was a clock on the wall and my only friend. Never really was a friend at all. Well, I've traded love for pennies, sold my soul for less, lost my deals in that long tunnel of time. And I've turned inside out and around about and back and then found myself right back where I started again. Myself a million now.